friends, we will start problem number 21, and that is goes to integration from 0 to pi by 2 cos cube x dx. Now we know from the formula of cos of 3x equals to 4 cos cube x minus 3 cos x. From that we get integration from 0 to pi by 2 cos of 3x minus 3 cos x divided by 4 x. From that we get 1 by 4 into 1 by 3 sine of 3x 0 to pi by 2 minus 3 by 4 sine x from 0 to pi by 2. So this will be actually this is positive sign, plus 3 by 4, and that is equals to 2 by 3, yes. Now I'm going to problem number 22, yes. Integration of 0 to pi by 2, cos 2 by 4, dx. Now cos 2 to the power 4 x can be written as 0 to pi by 2 cos square x square dx. Now this 0 to pi by 2 cos square x 1 plus cos 2 x square from cos 2 x equals to 2 cos square x minus 1. This now it is 1 by 4 0 to pi by 2 1 plus 2 cos 2x plus cos 2x square dx, and that is 1 by 4 x one plus sine 2x plus 1 plus cos 4x. So this will be again x plus cos 4x and sine 4x by 4, and then it is from 0 to pi by 2. So divided by just writing the final answer as the final answer. Pi by 16. Okay, this is end of this session. Thank you.